Emmett, you know what I was just thinking?
What?
I wonder what people are saying in New York right now.
Yeah? No, I was just thinking the same thing, except in London.
You think there's a way to find out, to actually see what people are saying anywhere in the world?
Oh, actually, there is a website called Twitter 360.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What does it do?
Cool site.
What's it like?
Basically, you get a 3D visualization of Google Earth, the top tweets in Google Earth.
How does it work?
Well, it shows you the top tweets, and it shows you the top trends, shows you the top hashtags, and it shows you, at the corner, it shows you the sample tweets. And basically, it gives you the top tweets from any city all around the world.
Would they look like, how does it show it to you? What does the tweets are?
Well, it's a 3D visualization overlay on Google Earth. So it shows it like a bar graph, kind of like, on Google Earth. So it's a pretty cool visualization aspect.
Do I need an account?
No, you don't need anything. Just go on it and just type in your city, how many tweets you, how many results you want, and that's it.
Sounds cool.
Yeah, let's check it out.